At DeSalle Studio College, we always remember that your children are our children, and that we all have a responsibility to keep them safe and to protect each and every member of our wonderful college community in these very challenging times. A whole range of procedures have been put in place to safeguard students, staff, and visitors alike. Immediately on arrival in reception, everyone is requested to use the hand sanitizing station prior to presenting in front of the facial scanning machine, which takes, records, and assesses body temperature. A mat reminds students and visitors of the 2 meter social distance requirement, and mutual protection is also afforded to visitors and our receptionist by a large perspex screen. There are a number of hand sanitizing stations around the college, but in addition, bottles of sanitizing gel are located in abundance in every seminar room, boardroom, and teaching hub. Regular hand washing is prioritized before and after lessons, and antibacterial wipes and sprays are used to clean other surfaces, such as desks and computer screens and keyboards. Our cleaning and site staff are really going the extra mile with cleaning and deep cleaning the college. One of the many positive aspects of our studio college is that wherever feasible, students are taught in small groups where it is possible to maintain social distancing and ensure free circulation of fresh air. Policies and procedures for online learning in the event that students are unwell or required to quarantine or self-isolate are also available on our website.